Hi, today I would like to introduce to you sun salutations. Sun salutations are typically done in the yoga room, but now you can take them into your bedroom in the morning and at night. You can take them onto the training floor, in your living room while watching TV. This is an awesome opportunity to warm up or cool down and give yourself an opportunity to move at your pace. Sun salutations are meant to get the body moving and connecting body to breath. You can do it slowly, very calming, very meditative-like, or you can move quickly, increasing your heart rate. What's really important is that you breathe and you take time to notice what your body is doing, how your muscles feel, and really ground down into the earth. All right, so I'm gonna move through in cue, then I'm gonna stop and coach as we go. Let me know if you have any questions in the thread below. Salutation A. In sun salutation B, we add the warrior and the chair. Breathe in, sit down into chair. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Step forward, right foot, warrior one. Open two. Reverse, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Step forward, left foot, warrior one. Open two. Breathe in, reverse. Bring it down, chaturanga. Do I have to jump back? Absolutely not. Step back, move slowly. Next, when you're gonna take it back, you're in your halfway lift. The closer your hands are to your feet, when you step back, your shoulders will be stacked. Shoulders over elbows, over wrists, and that's what you want. If you're back here, or if you're up here, that's gonna hurt the shoulder girdle. Option, bring one knee or both knees down if you're still building up strength or have an injury. Next, from your high plank to your low plank, this is your chaturanga. Notice how my elbows are at a 90 degree as I hold. This is hard to do. So option, from high to low, drop the knees, slowly come down, drop the hips, right into up dog. Okay, or omit the chaturanga altogether. Go from a high plank, drop the hips directly into up dog. In up dog, roll the shoulders back and gently gaze upwards, or if that hurts your neck, forwards. Make sure the legs are active. Press the tops of your feet down into the ground. Curl toes under, take it back. Your legs do not have to be completely straight and your heels do not have to touch the ground. Everybody's flexibility and body is different. What's important here though is to lift your hips high up to the sky, press down through your knuckles. As you gaze forward, you have the option to step up or you have an option to float up. Your choice.
halfway lift again.
Cool.
And come on up.
So I hope it gave you some ideas on how to execute your sun salutations A and B. Let me know if you want to do some in the gym and we can go through them. Hope you have a great day and good luck.